Strike team is on the ground in the OC.
Energy Research requesting strike team assistance. It would seem my mobile harvester team has forgotten how to use their radio.
Strike team, sending you the transport's coordinates.
Wakanda weapon.
Looks like the infected beat us to the transport, Strauss. My team will handle the op.
That is unfortunate. I hope your team possesses the intelligence my own did not.
The Dark Aether Vortex to begin extraction.
The Dark Aether Vortex produces a rare primordial ethereum. It requires further study. Vortex located. Get into position, and we shall begin remote extraction. The electromagnetic energy from the vortex has disabled the transport. You must protect it until the harvest is complete.
Why do you fear us? Your world.
Get up a few. More where that came from.
Time is of the essence.
Primordial Ethereum secured. You've got the green light.
Control. Extraction rocket cleared for launch.
Launch sequence in progress. All systems go. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Satellite confirms the rocket is en route to delivery site.
I never doubted you. Our knowledge of primordial Ethereum will only grow more samples to study.
Head for the beacon, team.
We should have looked both ways.
Requiem disruptor satellite has moved into position, ready to kick in the front door.
Our team's en route to the uplink. We'll bring the dimensional disruptor online. When fired, the disruptor satellite will breach the dark ether and draw out and take back the HVT.
Connection established, system nominal. Locking target. Initiating firing sequence.
Apex HVT act as commanders for the Horde. I want it eliminated.
Firing in 3, 2, 1.
The head from the snake, strike team.
It's got reinforcements.
Apex target spotted.
Killed several left.
It's running. Track it down. Target reacquired southwest of your position. Reacquire west of your position.
About time you dropped.
Major, our work is done here.
Another good kill, strike team. That'll send a message.
Anomaly located. Ready when you are.
Mm-hmm.
Code Ops, we've deployed a Dark Aether recon rover near your position.
Strike team, get to the rover and proceed with escort.
Waypoint marked. Move! I think I might need this. I shall show what I can do with this. Marking rally point.
How the Dark Aether affects organic matter.
Escort the rover while it scans for a potential breach.
Searching for dimensional breach. Multiple threats detected.
Power. Attempting reboot.
System failure.
Enemy kill confirmed.
Reboot complete. Resuming scan.
Hostile fragged.
Brief exposure, the specimen has already experienced dimensional metamorphosis.
Stay on it, team. We need a viable breach point. Continue with escort strike team. We still need to locate a stable breach.
Should be the one.
Let's get it done, strike team.
In the dark ether and is transmitting.
Beacon location has been identified.
Waypoint marked. Move!
Thank you.
drop that bomb. Ready to fight. Killed several there. Infected target removed. Stuck here.
Requiem. Remember me? Been a while. Feels like it anyway. Take that device to the beacon. We need to talk. You and I. On a secure channel.
Device isolates a special frequency all beacons share. Requiem cannot listen in right now. You remember Ravanov? You should. He's hard to forget. He's in the mountains. He needs my help. I need you to find him.
Strike team, we've lost comms with a scientific research unit at a mobile DASA station in your region.
My team will handle this, Gray. We'll report in when we reach the site.
Ravanov and I had hoped to meet, but I can't make it. You know why. He left a dead drop, and I need you to find it. Search for his mark. It has information about Omega's new project. Remember, Requiem doesn't know we are speaking. Make sure you complete your work as always. Act natural. You can do that, right?
Enemy high. Engagement is your call. Omega burned down.
Marking rally point.
I can aid you.
Marking rally point. Clear.
I can fight with this.
Waypoint marked. Move!
Put him down. undead enemy, KIA. Lights out. Marking rally point. Move. Neutralized.
That's it. The dead drop Ravenoff left for me. Do you think you can find a way to view the slides?
waypoint marked. Move! I need to check. Killed several there. That's a kill. Waypoint marked. Move! Marking rally point. Confirmed. Special threat is off the board. Big one.
Foolish points.
Did Requiem tell you of it? Did Weaver? If they didn't, I am not surprised. For a long time, we didn't know what it was. If it was even real. But Ravanov, he told me he found it. This must be it. The missile silo in Ruka.
there was truth in the rumors after all. Ravenov heard Omega was developing something called the Reality Inversion Warhead. It is not difficult to decipher their purpose. Imagine being able to open a Dark Aether breach and create an outbreak zone wherever you want it. All by firing a missile. The electromagnetic interference generated from the Tempests would mean the West could never see it coming. No preemptive response. No mutually assured destruction. The course of history could change overnight. You must travel to Ruka. Find Ravenov. We must try to stop him.
Vocal cords. here.
Transfer successful. My lab will begin analysis immediately. Hopefully they might even learn something.
Beacon site has been located, Strike Team.
Still in one piece? Good. You've been here before, yes? I trust you know your way to the silo. If those missiles are here, that's where you find Ravenov.
Thank you.
Waypoint marked. Move! A few less tangos.
That's an Omega helicopter. You're cleared to pursue.
Would end the Cold War, but that's a
terrible cost. We cannot let that happen.
Omega target eliminated. Well done.
Well done.
Looks like Ravenov left a trail of breadcrumbs to follow. Murdered Omega breadcrumbs.
Infected target removed.
Where is Maxis?
I'm here, still being held by Requiem. They don't want me in the field.
They do not trust you. But we do know what is at stake, yes? Somehow, Beck found a way to supercharge the crystal's power for his warheads. By using those crystalline creatures.
If the warhead said this facility were to detonate, they would trigger an inversion in this reality, creating outbreak zones wherever Omega chooses.
It is no use. I cannot launch the missiles from here. I need you to find the keys. That is the only way we can put an end to Operatia Inversia. Maxis. Is there anywhere in particular you want to see destroyed?
This power is too dangerous for either Omega or Requiem to possess. So I say, we dump them in the middle of the Pacific.
Sounds like a plan. Go. Find the launch keys. I will prep the missiles.
When you have secured the keys, we can launch these missiles into the ocean. You think Requiem will have a problem with this?
Do not worry about Requiem. It is the right thing to do. You and I both know this.
Special threat is up.
thirst for slaughter.
That mimic did not make it easy, but we secured the key.
Horosho, we are making progress. Two more remain. Up the shiny thing, I see. Perhaps there is a use for it. Five more.
Bringing sentry turret online. Authorized Predator. Feeling pretty badass.
Canister of Ethereum. If you wish to put a target on your bar, be my guest. All carrying that will do is get these creatures' attention.
Maybe that's what we want to do.
Got its attention. Now, grab the key. That Ethereum works, Ravenov. We've recovered the key.
One more. We're making good time. I have nearly completed retargeting Peck's abominations. Thank you.
within range. Target captured. Collect for processing. Target lost. Trap destroyed.
Looks like we trapped our monkey, Ravanov. Now, we have the key.
Хорошая работа. I have finished prepping the missiles. To initiate launch sequence. Since you have keys, you should be honest.
Undead enemy, KIA. Neutralized. Let's go where that came from. Took out one of their sergeants. About time you dropped. Lights out. Keep coming, keep falling. Like a fucking belt. Get up a few. Target slotted. That's a few less tangos. smoke checked.
Were clear when I arrived. Get to the surface and remove the obstructions. We do not wish to inverse half of Russia. Not with us here, at least.
9 minutes.
What the hell? Look at the sky. Maxis, have you ever seen the likes of this?
No. This is different. Those Tempests. What are they doing?
Going on. 15 hostiles wasted.
Systems are destroyed! Ura! Hatch is clear for missile launch.
Good. Send these missiles to the bottom of the ocean. No one should possess.